Girl, your body is timeless. Yeah. Oh, mama.
Dame loca, pichulo. Tú me tienes a mi lado.
Oh, my gosh, oh, my God. Oh, mama.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am back with this JLO glowing look. I got inspired when I watched her JLO and Prince Royce Back It Up new video that it just came out a few weeks ago. I was like, I have to film it, I have to. Guys, if you don't know who Prince Royce is, he's like the Justin Bieber for the Spanish people, man. That guy, oh my god. I saw the video and I said I had to film a tutorial on it. I just filmed the makeup and just how to get the glowy skin, but I didn't do the hair. Very self-explanatory. Hair just half messy bun and the rest down. Very super easy. It's nothing out of ordinary. Yeah, the makeup is amazing on her. It was so natural and so glowy. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I hope you like this video and also give it a thumbs up and subscribe. That way I know you like this type of videos and I go ahead and make some more, so that is your way telling me make more videos. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys love this because I definitely enjoy making this video for you. Yeah, thank you for watching and I will see you on my next one. As you can see, I already done my foundation and I also use some primer. Now for the big thing is the contouring and highlighting. To get one of those JLO's look, I'm gonna go ahead and start highlighting my face. I'm going to be using my Fit Me Concealer by Maybelline. This one's in the shade 15 Fair. So to get that JLO look, I'm going to just start highlighting and hiding some of my dark circles. And I'm just going to apply this underneath my eyes. I'm going to apply this on the bridge of my nose. And I'm also going to apply this on the cupid's bow, the chin and the forehead, and a little bit on the jawline. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and blend everything out with a damp beauty blender. So JLo's face is a little bit more slimmer around the jawline. My face is a little rounder compared to hers, but I'm gonna create an effect of a slimmer face by creating some shadows. And by creating the shadows, it creates kind of a different jaw structure and a different cheekbone structure. I'm going to be using a foundation that is a lot more darker than my actual skin tone, but that's exactly what we want. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start sculpting my face a little bit so it looks a little bit more like JLo's. So I went a little overboard on this area for the contouring, but that's okay. I'm going to try and blend it all out. If not, I can still fix it. Now I'm just going to blend that out with my damp beauty blender. As you can see now, we have a somewhat bronzed up face and also with a little bit more of a different structure. This is because we want to make it look a little less like our own, because we're trying to mimic JLo's here. Now I'm just going to go ahead and start setting all of these creams and foundations that we applied. I'm going to start setting the concealers first and then I move on to the contouring. For the concealer, I'm going to be using my Physician's Formula Mineral Wear Loose Powder. I'm going to be applying this with a spongy. This is like a thin pad. And I'm just going to press that onto the areas that I applied my concealer. So once the thick concealer is set, I'm going to hold on setting my contouring, but I want to move on to brows. JLO's brows are not as dark as mine. They are very thin, but mine's are thinner than that. But I'm just gonna work with my eyebrow shape and try to mimic hers. If that means the Anastasia brow is in taupe. I'm just gonna go ahead and start filling in my eyebrows and kind of mimicking some hair and filling in the sparse areas. I'm just gonna go in with the spoolie and I'm just gonna go and soften the inner part of my eyebrows, and I'm just gonna go ever so lightly, and this is just going to create a gradient and it's going to make my eyebrow look more natural. Back onto the face, I'm going to set my contouring and I'm going to be using this bronzer right here, and it's Give Me Sun by MAC. So I'm also going to warm up the face with this, and at the same time I'm going to set the contouring that I made. And JLO has a really soft warmed up face on the video, but I'm gonna try and keep it that way. I'm not gonna go very heavy on the contouring, even though I might need it, because I want to kind of look like her makeup. I don't know. So this is the face all nicely warmed up and bronzy, because she has that really glowy bronze skin, which I do not have at the moment. But there's nothing makeup cannot fix. I'm going to go in with my Kat Von D Shade In Light palette, and I'm just going to take a tiny bit of this darker shade right here, and I'm just going to mimic kind of like a cheekbone, like a really sculpted out cheekbone, and then I'm just going to suck in my face like this. Now I'm also going to be taking this Shade In Light palette, and I'm going to start highlighting a little bit more on my face. I'm going to take this shade right in the center, and I'm going to apply this exactly on the areas that I applied my concealer earlier. And by highlighting, you're highlighting the areas that you want to come forward. And in this case, these are the areas that I want to come forward. So that is why I'm highlighting them. Now the biggest part is my nose. I'm going to go ahead and start contouring my nose and try to mimic a long, thin nose. Just like JLo's, of course. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do right now. Again, I'm using the Shade In Light palette by Kat Von D. And I'm going to start with this middle shade right here. JLO is not a big fan of blush, but I know she has always this golden, glowy, super highlighted face. So for that, I'm going to go in and kind of bronze up my cheeks a little bit more with my Hard Candy 130 Tropics bronzer. This bronzer is a beautiful baked, a little bit glowy bronzer, which is going to give me that glowing skin that JLO always has. I'm just going to apply this almost instead of blush. Now, the star of the show, the highlight. JLO always has this amazing highlight. I mean, come on, it's JLO, she has to glow. I'm going to be using the help of my MAC Soft and Gentle. So with a small fan brush, I'm just going to go ahead and start highlighting the areas that JLO always has highlighted, which is like her whole face. No, I'm joking, she has a lot of highlight though. So I'm gonna go start this off by applying this where the light naturally hits my face, which is the highest point of my cheeks, the tip of my nose, the cupid's bow, a little bit on the forehead. Woo, we are shining like a star. Now, just because there isn't enough highlight on my face already, I'm going to take Light Escapade by MAC. And I'm just going to apply this underneath the eyes, and this is going to give me, again, more highlight. For the eyes, it was extremely hard for me to see her makeup because basically she never closed her eyes, only when she blinked for like a millisecond. So yeah, I'm just going to go with what I think I saw. I'm going to start taking Dance the Tides by NYX, and I'm just going to apply that on the crease. She really had barely no eyeshadows on her eyes. The whole main attention of the look was her glowing freaking skin. I'm going to go ahead with this Jumbo Pen by NYX, and this one is French Fries, and I'm going to apply this basically all over the eyelid. I'm also going to apply this on the bottom lash line, and I'm also going to apply this on the waterline. Now with my finger, I'm just going to blend this color out. She does have like a tiny bit of gold brow bone highlight, so I'm just going to go ahead and do that with my Galaxy Chic palette. I'm taking the shade Sun. Now I'm just going to go ahead and apply mascara to my upper and lower lashes. Mm-hmm. Now, just because it's me, I'm going to go ahead and apply some false lashes. They're almost really natural on me. They don't look as crazy as my other lashes do, but I'm just gonna go ahead and apply my natural 120 demi in black, and these are by Ardell. Why don't we let the magic happen? Ta-da! Lashes are on. Okay, now for the lips, she had a very overdrawn lip liner, and she used like a little bit dark. She had like a pinky lip, so I'm actually going to underline my lips, which is not usual. My lips are way more bigger than JLo, so I'm just slightly going to underdraw my lips, and I'm going to be using Bodily Bare by MAC. For lipstick, I'm using Kate Moss lipstick in the shade 103. For gloss, I'm going to be using this Rimmel London gloss. Any glossy gloss will do. So this is it for the look, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Definitely enjoyed how it turned out, and I hope you did too. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next tutorial. Bye. Do we look alike? Do we look alike? I hope so.